stand strong. I drink my wet with Medusa, give her shotguns in hell. From the split that I'm lifting in hell, it ain't hard to tell.
I should not have any remorse for them. I have made peace with the fact that I am going to live or die, and I have made peace with that. So I fear nothing, you know? When you are fearful of that and fearful of dying, then that's when you get in a situation where you're not going to be very comfortable. I've already made peace with the fact that I'm going to die in there. I've made peace with the fact that I'm going to live in there. And when you make peace with that, there's nothing to be afraid of and there's nothing to fear. So I just get into this position in my mind where I'm ready to kill or be killed. And that's just my mindset. It's just a very dark, scary place.
much for inspiring me, and thank you for starting this whole thing. If it wasn't for you and your family, I wouldn't be here right now. Thank you, Vixen.